What up, YouTube? It's your boy Tony, and we back with another one. Eminem, Music to be Murdered by the Bar Side. Higher. This album so far has just been. There's no words for it, bro. This man is untouchable, and for all that little pump shit to come out, and like he deleted the tweet, but like, bro, come on, like we seen what J. Cole did to you. So if you couldn't handle Cole, you don't want the problems with this man. He's a psychopath. You don't want that. You don't want them problems. But anyways, Wolfpac, I appreciate y'all, man. Continue to like, comment, subscribe, and share. If you're new here, a little bit longer, breakdown / reaction, because I play the whole song, try to catch all the bars if I can, and if I don't, I expect for the Wolfpac to be in the comments helping me out, because I can't do it all. I've tried, and my brain was fried. It did not work. So if you're into those type of reactions / breakdowns, go ahead and subscribe, turn on the notifications, follow your boy on Twitter, the link is in the description below. Alright, let's hop right into it. Higher, Wolfpac, let's go!
Yeah, you know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Yeah. No.
I look at me now, I'm thinking.
Wait. He says, not sure you got much more left to prove. You have nothing to prove. But I don't want him giving any hints that he's done.
Have much left to prove. Yeah, dude. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn. How proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at. Even if your allergies are bad, I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans. How they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering shade, yelling
at- I could probably drown in a sea of hands. Drown at sea, but a sea of hands because of so many people. Woo! And he said, like, what I've done is nothing to sneeze at, even if you got bad allergies. Like, don't front on my accomplishments and my accolades and the stripes I've earned. Like, if you have done it, it's a select few. And inside of that select few, it's a select few that have done what I've done and been able to last as long as I've lasted. Come on, Shady. They're yelling, Shady!
It's around me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, Shady! Yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet.
He say he would flip it around. He said if I had a chance to get the crowd, I would flip it around and see if the fans would give me a chance. Like, if they would, like, just allow me to be that for them one more time, like for them to chant for me one more time. Is that what we're saying?
A crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea.
Hold up, Shay. He said, where am I supposed to go from here? I don't know. But every time I feel like I hit my ceiling, like, I go higher. Like, so he already has said your ceiling is his floor. So when he hits his floor, you know what I'm saying, he goes higher. It's kind of crazy because every time, like, I always say, like, damn, like, how he gonna top this? Like, it's crazy. I thought that when Kamikaze came out, I'm like, oh, man, how he gonna top that? And he came back again. And then I'm like, damn, how he gonna top that? And now the B-side, it's like, like, what else you gonna do, bro? How much do you have? How much ammunition is in there? Like, damn.
I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Got no time for no haters in this bitch. Or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three.
Oh my god, wordplay right there. It's like he said maybe he has more patience than he'd like to admit, but he's also saying like He said that with the hospitals have a full waiting room, so they have more patients, hospital patients, than they're able to admit in. But he's saying, like, maybe I got more patients than I admit. Like, I say I got a short fuse and all that shit, but maybe I do got a little bit more patients than I thought I had. Wordplay.
And the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer.
Damn, he's spitting. I'm still mentally stable as a three-legged table. I'm still unstable. A three-legged table ain't gonna be stable. So he's just saying, like, hey, don't fuck with me. I do have a little bit more patience than I admit. Because the time it takes and the amount of, like, work I put into this shit, that takes patience. That takes time. Like, I got more patience than that, but I'm still unstable as hell. Don't fuck with me.
Mentally stable, there's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade this shit for the trailer with a hitch. That it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again. So where am I supposed to go from?
Oh my god, he just in a flow right now. His cadence right now. But it's paid it to the bit. Like, he just cruising right now.
English language, when it's a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just
he said, I've got a little bit more change now. Like, I got money now, but, like, I haven't changed. Not even a little bit. And then he said, like, when this brain is lit, like, you can't extinguish it. Like, once I start thinking this shit, it's so hot, you can't put it out. Come on, man.
Rating you with it, it's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again. So where am I supposed to go from here?
And even Dre's know I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief to blow your nose, cause he's gonna blow. Come on.
Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
I know I talk about this shit a lot, but
where am I supposed to go from here?
Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old. It was I alone since my trike was stole's viral notebook and microphone. But looking back how bad it was then, if it hadn't have been for the pad of the pin addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within, having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMB must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E and Griff.
Hold on, fuck. Come on, bro. He said that I've been in survival mode since I was 5. You know what I'm saying? I've been, you know, trying to survive since I was 5. And now me trying to survive in this rap game, it ain't shit to me. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing to me. This is what I do. This is what I've been doing.
You gotta take shots with 100 proof. Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old. It was I alone since my trike was stole's viral notebook and microphone. But looking back how bad it was then, if it hadn't have been for the pad and the pin addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within, having to win every single battle I'm in.
He said if it hadn't have been this bad, he basically said if it hadn't have been this bad back then, like, I wouldn't be me. I wouldn't have had the savage in me to fight through. I wouldn't have that will to push through, because I was going through so much with moms and pops and everything in my household, and, you know, it made me who I am today, which is dope.
All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMB must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedy. You're reading to me. To my last breath, these my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by thumb. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist, fuck a peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I brung, for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you wanna reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up.
that'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like a feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber.
No. He doing too much right here, and I'm missing shit. He doing too much, and I'm missing shit.
Defeat enemies with the ink thinking of the back how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad and the pen addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within, having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously I wrote obediently believing in me. EPMB must have had teeth.
Tediously I wrote obediently believing in me. Like, come on, bro. Come on, bro.
10 degrees learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedy. You're reading to me. To my last breath, these my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums. Gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by bum. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist for my beast pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I brung for the beef I.
He said, I'm looking for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. Like, I'm looking for drama. I'm looking for problems with you rappers. I'm looking for smoke. It's not the weed I want. I don't want that shit. I want the smoke with you. I want the problems. Come on.
My thumb, you see my fist for my beast pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I brung for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you want to reply from. Because for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up.
For you to be, if you want to battle me, you want problems, you better bring it. Because for you to be lyrically inclined, it would be a steep climb up. Inclined, and also like a steep climb up because he's inclined, but also like for you to even be like lyrically on my level, like it would be a steep climb. Like you can't get on my level. Oh, come on. Come on! Damn, man.
You better bring it if you want to reclap from. Because for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet.
That'll be an uphill battle after. For you to be lyrically inclined, it would be a steep climb up, and that'll be an uphill battle for you to even try to come at me. Like, you won't win. It's almost like he can, like, see the future. He, like, talks about shit before it happens because he knows somebody's going to talk shit. So sometimes he doesn't even have to respond to some of the new shit that happens. He could just, you know, play this song or play a snippet from this song and it'll relate to that part. Like, Lil Pump, like, come on, bro. You're not even lyrically inclined to even talk about this, man. You shouldn't even be saying his name. But since you did, he has a bar for you. You know, it'll be a steep climb up, and that's an uphill battle that you don't even, you know, he's not even going to reply. Because you're not even able to, come on, bro. We'll reply for him. Like, the stands will reply for him, because he doesn't need to waste his time doing that. You know, he's older. He ain't got to be on no BS. But, you know, I'm young. I'm about that bullshit. Come on, bro. You ain't on his level. Come on, bro.
In a recliner, and I think it'll be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, go higher than I've ever fucking been.
No, that ain't it, Shady. You're not done. He said this might be the last time I heard him talking in the back, but no, this can't be it. That won't be it. That won't be it. But, yeah, man, I like that. I like that. A little bit switch up, man. You can tell that he just, you know, whatever he's been wanting to try, he tried it on here. And it's working. And he's like being honest. Like, it's like, normally when rappers come up with like an honest album, people don't really take to it. But like, he's being honest about things, putting it out there. Like, you know, this may be it. Like, I don't know how much further I can go. I don't know how much, you know, much I got left in me. I'm emptying the rhyme book. All this shit. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, with him being damn near 50, you know, you can see how he feels that way. But I don't think he's done. He just got too much. It's too much. It's too fucking good for somebody to just be like, oh yeah, alright, I'm done. No, you're not done. Like, go until you can't. But he won't want to go until like where he like where people just think he absolutely sucks. So maybe he will go out on time. I don't know. But I appreciate y'all, man. Wolfpac, let me know what you felt about this track. Continue to like, comment, subscribe, and share. If you're new here, go ahead, subscribe. Turn on notifications. If I miss something, y'all let me know. Because I'm telling y'all, I can't catch it all. I'm telling y'all, last time I tried, I was in the bed. I was done. All right, Wolfpac, we'll be back. Let's go.